1977 in Lombard Street Studios, and it's a song I wrote a good while before that, when I was living in London for a brief while, living on a barge in near Uxbridge on the canal, and it was a nice place to live, and this is a song about those days on the water. Let the ocean cry. And here they come.